We have breaking news. Riot Fest is returning to Chicago this fall. The popular music festival has taken place in Douglas Park in recent years. But earlier this year, organizers announced a move to SeatGeek Stadium in Bridgeview, blaming the Chicago Park District and its process for securing permits. Today, citing community demand, Riot Fest announced it's moving back to the city location. We'll have more on this decision on our news at 5 and 6.